Welcome back. At this moment, you are almost halfway. Let's have a small recap. You have learned how water behaves around the world and what climate change may cause. So after knowing this, the question is, how can we manage our water? Within this module, we will have a look at very specific interventions. However, it is better if we just focus on the main areas, which basically cover all the interventions. So therefore, this week we will start with interventions for rivers. Hereafter, we will discuss the delta area. Professor Steven will tell you more about interventions that can be used around the coastline. And we will end this week with interventions which are focused on the urban areas. After this week, you know that there are different ways to handle water. But keep in mind that not every situation can be handled in just one way. Therefore, we need people who are experienced and know which factors play an important role and how to implement this knowledge. So for now, keep on doing the good work and we will meet again in just 1 week.